teach me something about ancient magic.
Good. That's the way. Carry on. That's the way.
Teach me something about ancient magic.
Carry on like that. Carry on. Carry on. Carry on. Carry on.
Teach me the highest knowledge of the fire mages.
This knowledge will lend great strength to all magic spells of fire. This knowledge is the highest gift of Innos himself. The true power of the fire is with you.
Innos. Grant me the highest knowledge of the ancient magic.
The servant of Beliar has fallen. Zubin is dead. Without him, the rule of the Hashishin will soon be over.
Innos, I have fulfilled your will.
You have fought in my name, and you were victorious. I now grant you a vision of the future.
Thanks. That's what I wanted to hear. The royal troops and paladins will once again become numerous and grow in power, pride, and strength. Lee will now become the general of the army. His strong leadership will reunite the scattered bands of humans. The reign of the orcs is broken. After the death of Robar II, I will ascend his throne and become king of Mirtana myself. The survivors of the war will return to their cities and lands. A long era of peace will flourish in the kingdom of the humans. I have freed Verant from the rule of the Hashishin. Satyrus the Water Mage will lead the nomads on a long journey, and once again they will follow the path of the Eternal Wanderer, as their forefathers did. Diego will become the richest man in the world. He always had a knack for good deals. Protected by the walls of Morasul, he will build a great trading empire. Lester will finally find his long-sought rest in Braga and transform the hot sands of the desert into fruitful farmland for his swamp weed. Angar is weary of fighting and will find a peaceful life in isolation among the ruins of Verant. In the mountains of Nordmar, life will soon go on as usual. The barbarians will finally recover the land of their ancestors. It will become quiet in the White Mountains of Nordmar. Milton will remain in the monastery and study the writings of the Ancient Ones. As an old gray man, he will become the wisest of the wise and pass the ancient knowledge on to his students. And Laris? Well, I am sure he will always be right where there is something to be had. Well now, was that all of them? We'll see. Only one thing is certain. All will be well.
Well, guys, that was the playthrough of Innos in Gothic 3. Sorry for the late game cheating to get the remaining, 61 learning points. But, you know, I had to do it because I feared that I was not going to be able to make the remaining, how much was it in total? 80 learning points? 71? Yeah, 80 learning points. Sorry, I cheated 71 learning points, not 61. But, I had this once in Gothic 2, which was also the Path of Innos, and, you know, I had the gut feeling that if I would keep continue grinding XP, explore all the areas with creatures, I wouldn't still be able to make it and thus still have to cheat. So I might as well cheat instantly and had to get it done with, you know. It was not something I wanted to do, but I learned quickly way too late, and I had to pay the price for it. So basically, my character is level 78, but has the stats of a character of about 86. And by the way, if you think I'm sound, you know, I sound a bit weird, that's understandable. Or, you know, I had my issues with my teeth, they're gone now. And you know, it was about time, took me about 7 years or something like that to actually get it all done. But that's why I'm sissing so much, you know, it's because my teeth are out, the well, the wounds are regenerating, you know, and I now have fake teeth and I don't give a fuck who knows, you know. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and if you like what you see, thumbs it up, because it will count towards the Path of Innos. Well, together with the Path of Adenos and the Path of Beliar, and of course this one, the Path of Innos. If you like them, they will count towards the hardcore run, which will be the character that will wield every skill, every capability in one character, which means it's going to be without alternative balancing, because it's gonna be nearly impossible to get all stats with alternative balancing. But I here and there made a few mistakes, you know, like learning way too late. But we'll see in the upcoming run of Beliar, which is probably gonna be without, maybe with, since this build's gonna be different, just to see if it's possible if you play it right. And since the Path of Beliar is going to be relatively interesting when it comes to learning quickly about ancient knowledge, and thus learn quickly faster, I think I'm gonna do it also on alternative balancing, but that remains to be seen. If you guys would like what you see, thumbs it up, and if you didn't, thumbs it down. And if you do like it, subscribe to my channel. And again, sorry for sounding so weird, you know. But and if you do subscribe, by the way, hit the notification bell, and feel free to leave both positive or negative comments down in the comment section below. So I hope to see you guys in either any of my old videos or soon to come Gothic 3 Forsaken Gods, the playthrough of Innos. See you guys next time.